execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit.
Slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, you they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man, it's so tough.
Alright, yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. Tina watch, now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man, a real life sugar gal, and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that thing.
Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between AJ, Anthony Joshua, and the Gypsy King, Tyson Fury. DC's been all over this great nation. Fortaleza right on the equator. Tonight, though, we are in Rio de Janeiro. How was the flight, my man? Holding up pretty well.
It's rough flying to Rio de Janeiro. It's far from me. Coming from California, but the moment I step foot in here, I know that I'm in for a great fight, and I'm also in for a great crowd. People that are very knowledgeable about the sport of mixed martial arts and very passionate.
Nice punch by the Gypsy Kid. Flips that left hand. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rick Story. Well, we'll score defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Just missed with that right hand.
Nice punch lands over the top. Oh, nice. Nice.
Slips to avoid the right. And he landed the right hand there. He blocks the punch. Oh, that's a good right hand. Under 2 minutes to go. Fury gets caught with that punch. Left punch is clean. Now his opponent's really on the ropes.
His opponent's on B Street.
Plus right hand is true. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it.
Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
Back to the feet. Strike attempt there as well. What a connection right up the gut. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side, thrill, on the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch. You see the hands, the speed, how sharp he is, how technical he is. It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed, great punch landed to put his opponent down.
All right, round two.
That's a big strike right there.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. That can't feel good. All right, so he's landed some...
Oh!
Back up. The question is for how long? Blocks the shot. Got clipped with the right hand.
Oh, yeah!
3 minutes now to go in this one.
Nice strike.